kids, and this will be our first vacation with another couple who have kids. So let's see how it all goes.
The drive to East Hampton takes about 2 hours. We left right before nap time so the boys would sleep on the way up. It worked perfectly. Our friends Christy and Ed just had a baby. I think Finn is about 3 months old now. They also have a daughter named Grace. She's close in age to Davis and Skylar. I was excited about our weekend. I emailed Christy some menu ideas. I wanted to come up with meals that we could all eat and that would be delicious. We arrived around 4 o'clock.
Whoa!
Okay, I'm just gonna cut some of these tomatoes while they're outside playing. I'm kind of using a serrated blade to cut the tomatoes, works really well.
I lightly toasted the almonds in a frying pan with no oil on medium heat. Just add a little salt. To prepare the fish for grilling, I seasoned it with lemon, salt, olive oil, and fresh ground pepper.
Okay, so Mike and Eddie went to take Finn for a walk to put him to sleep, and Christy's putting Grace to sleep, and Davis is watching TV. I already put Sky to sleep. Now I'm gonna continue making dinner. So I'm going to put some lettuce on the plates. And then we got some sprouts and some microgreens. Just really fresh, local ingredients. Ed turned on the grill so that in a minute, I'm gonna put the fish on the grill. We're now adding some tomatoes. These are these beautiful heirloom tomatoes. Some olive oil. Now I'm gonna dress it with some balsamic. Salt.
I recently took a cooking class on how to cook fish. And I learned the biggest mistake people make when cooking fish is that they overcook it. So what you should really try to do is have everything prepared up to the time that you cook your fish, and then just focus on cooking your fish.
Teeny bit. It's actually, the crust is really nice because it's very crispy.
Add the grilled salmon to the top of your salad and sprinkle on the toasted almonds.
I served the salmon with a toasted baguette and some Humboldt Fog goat cheese.
She said to start eating and hopefully we have.
Christy said we could start without her because she was still putting Finn to bed.